My mum used to say there were giants up in them mountains. She reckoned you could see the shape of a man and a woman laying on their backs. And once I saw them laying there, I feel them everywhere I go. My whole life they've kept me company. A man and a woman laying toe to toe. Scared of thunder. Sounded like giant feet crashing through the paddock. Now I dream of hearing that sound again.
Spit it out. Oh. And I didn't drink any more orange juice.
Oh, gross.
Yeah.
So was it kind of lodged in your throat?
No, it was just like trying to buzz around my mouth.
Good work spitting it out.
You okay, Dad?
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. What are you banging on?
We are not!
Come back here again, I'll fucking shoot you! Get!
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 Get! Get! Get!
They need
get
to
off.
Go!
Come on! Get!
If we don't get him on that truck now in a month, I'm in 2 weeks to travel!
Get off! Come on! Get off! Come on! Get!
We are the lucky ones, my love. There's good country inside our fence. And maybe we see more damage because there's more to destroy.
There is nothing left.
I don't have this conversation again.
Then you're a fucking idiot.
Voices from next door. For flood and fire and famine. She pays us back threefold.
Fucking over. Give it up.
I can't break.
daughter is losing weight.
I'm told the droughts are not deeper or longer. The floods are not bigger, and the bushfires are not worse. These paddocks are a land of drought and flooding rains. I wonder what our giants think.